With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. For 1 liter flask are separately filled with gases H2, helium, O2 and O3. At the same temperature and pressure, the ratio of total number of atoms of these gases present in different flasks would be. Okay, so volume, temperature and pressure are constant. The number of moles of all the gases will be same. Because pressure, temperature are constant, definitely volume is also constant. So they have equal number of moles of gases. Hence, the number of molecules of all gases is also same. Okay, so we can say that according to their molecules, we will decide the ratio H2, helium, O2, ozone. Okay, so their molecules 2, 1, 2 and 3. So this is the ratio of their molecules, it will be constant. The ratio of the number of gas atoms in 4 flasks will be the equal to the ratio of the number of atoms in each molecule of 4 gases. So your option 3rd will be correct here. Thank you very much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.